Rockin' Rhythm and the Sweet Harmony. This book is written by Ross Bullock. Harmony is a girl who is good at singing. She has a brother. His name is Rhythm. They decided to enjoy a music contest, so they practiced. One day, Harmony complained to her mother because Rhythm's drum sounds was so big, so loud. She continued to complain until the meal time. She didn't stop complaining until her mother told her to stop to them. Two days later, they enjoyed a music contest. They weren't think they are win. They were. They won at that contest because they didn't practice hard and their sound was so small. On the stage, her voice was still small, and the drum sounds was still loud. So they are unhappy. After their stage, they watched the other team's stage. They saw Mill and Tempo's stage. They matched each other. So their stage was so good. Harmony and Rhythm practiced with Mel and Tempo. When they practiced together, they learned harmony is important. They didn't win at the contest, but they learned lessons, so they were happy.